Jenny was a little girl, she only dreamed of trains. She never played with dolls or lacy kind of things. Jenny counted boxcars instead of counting sheep. She could go anywhere when she went to sleep. And all she ever talked about was getting on the ride. She was living in another time, you could see it in her eyes. And every day after school, she'd head down to the tracks. She was waiting for the train that was never coming back. Jenny dreamed of trust, and then she walked away. Very next morning, all she could find